Hello and good morning class. Now this is chapter number 6 and the name of the chapter that is sweet example. Words and action should be same. Now let us read what's in the story. What we say and what we do should be in tune with each other. This means that when we ask someone to do something, we should also follow the same and do it ourselves, just like the holy son in this story. Means that if we are saying someone that do this thing, that thing, then we have to follow that thing first, then after that we have to tell others to follow it. There was once a boy who loved eating sweets. He always asked for sweets from his father. His father was poor man. He could not always afford sweet for his son. But the little boy did not understand this and demanded sweets all the time. The boy's father thought hard about how to stop the child from asking so many sweets. The father was thinking how to stop asking for the sweets. There was a holy man who lived nearby. The boy's father decided to take the boy to the holy man, who might be able to persuade the child to stop asking for sweets all the टाइम. उसके जो पापा थे वो उसको एक होली मैन यानी एक बाबा के पास ले गए. देन ही डिसाइडेड टू आस्क हिम कि वो बार बार स्वीट क्यों मांगता है. द नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग द फादर टुक हिज फादर टू अ होली मैन. द फादर सेड, ओ ग्रेट सन, कुड यू आस्क माई सन टू स्टॉप आस्किंग फॉर द स्वीट्स विच आई कैन नॉट अफोर्ड. देन ही सेड टू द सन दैट कैन यू प्लीज आस्क माई सन दैट प्लीज स्टॉप आस्किंग फॉर द स्वीट्स बिकॉज आई कांट अफोर्ड इट. The great son was in difficulty because he liked sweets himself. How could he ask the boy to give asking for sweets? The son was in love with the sweets, so how could he ask the boy that don't ask for the sweets? The holy man said nothing and asked the father to bring his son back after a month. During that month, holy man gave up eating sweets. When the boy and his father returned after a month, the holy man said to the boy, "My dear child, will you stop asking for the sweets which your father cannot afford to give you?" From then now, the boy stopped asking for sweets. After that, the boy did not ask for the sweets. The boy's father asked the holy man, "Why did you not ask my son to give up asking for sweets when we came to you a month ago?" Then his father said, "हम एक महीने पहले आए थे, then तब आपने उससे स्वीट्स छोड़ने के लिए क्यों नहीं कहा?" The holy man replied, "How could I ask the boy to give up sweet when I love sweet myself? In the last month, I gave up eating sweet." He told the boy that at the last month, I gave up to eating sweets. So this time, I told your child that don't eat sweets.